In France, they have not have too much of a problem in finding sites for nuclear installations, because the society accepts well nuclear, and also because it is clear that nuclear installations bring you a lot of qualified people to the region, many compensations in the area, creates employment.
Good jobs.
So, yes, very good jobs. And this means that in many occasions there have been many towns which were really asking for having additional nuclear installations. But one of the characteristics of the nuclear program in France is that they do reprocessing in Lac. So this means that they don't dispose the spent fuel directly after utilization in the nuclear power plants. So this gives much more time and also reduce the waste to only high-level vitrified waste. The volume of high-level waste from nuclear high-level waste is very, very small, and we don't have to do that.
What does very, very small mean? I heard in the U.S. if you were to take all the waste from all the nuclear energy all together, it would cover one U.S. football field, 15
yes.
feet.
Well, in France, that they reprocess, they say that the whole program of France, 58 units for operating 40 years, is equivalent in volume to two Olympic pools.
Two Olympic pools. Yeah. That's the total volume for 40
total
years.
The total volume for 40 years. And it has the benefit that you can use the material for providing much more energy in the future with MOX fuels. So from that point of view, it's a rational way of utilizing nuclear power.
Any insights into the storage facility? Is that available yet? Are you looking at geologic storage? And
well, when you talk about high-level vitrified waste, you are talking about deep geological repositories if you want to store them, I mean, to dispose there forever. Mm-hmm. And this is what they are developing now. Yeah. Of course, these canisters can be stored in many places. Waste is something which is passive. It's not like a nuclear power plant, which is active. There is an active process. No, it's very passive. So this means that you have a lot of time for reaction if something is wrong, and it is very difficult to have a criticity in the waste. So the important thing is to isolate that from the people, and we have been for many years working in the analysis of the geological repositories, trying to develop the methodology for having a very good safety assessment.
Sure.
And the conclusion of our expert is very clear. You put the high-level waste at about 700 meters deep in a geological area which has been stable for millions of years and where there is not access to water, and you prepare some engineering barriers, then really there is no risk for the population.
Yeah.